Alright, welcome on back to the next segment on Death's Door. Literally right after we defeated the Grey Crow, popped back out of the door. I was gonna talk to Death. Okay, so we must reap the Lord of Doors. So let's find our first door. And let's get back to boss and whoop his ass. Wearing a newspaper for a hat. Yes, let's go ahead and get some dex. New TV shows. Oh, Lord. Go possess. There he is. Shit, 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 oh god, oh shit. Ah. Oh, if we weren't in such a small fucking area. That's what I'm so sick of. This fucking area. is just so goddamn minuscule. Damn it. There we go. Oh, there's probably gonna be more still. You have to go through all of the other main areas. Be at the next main area. Yep, where you fought the Yeti. This phase is easier than the other one. Because it's the same shit that the fucking Yeti does. Oh shit, that was bull. Oh man, hopefully that was it. It, of course it wasn't. Full health. Okay. We're good. Oh Lord, that was stressful. And all of this is fucking destroyed. Why are we here, Crow? go. Now this is some badass music. This music for this game has been solid, start to finish. Shit. Down from there, fool. Oh shit! Laser and dodging bolts. Oh god. Oh, ouch. Shit. Someone who jumps. That wasn't supposed to happen. Just move away for a moment. Depends to. As long as you're moving towards, like, oh no, damn it, I rolled right into that. Basically, you want to bait his roll attack. Ooh, that almost hit me. Shit. All right, come on. There it is. No, you don't get forgiveness. You just get death. I do know that there is a secret ending. There's a lot of bullshit that you need to do in order to get it. So I think I'm gonna end the Death's Door series here. But if you would like to see the true ending, please leave a comment in the comment sections below and I will revisit it to get the true ending. This is basically the true ending. I have to go and do, let me get the list here. I know I have to go and fill in all of the pots, find all of the life seeds. I have to find the rusty key, which I think is you get like right after you beat the Lord of Doors. We have to turn day into night. We have to find 7 ghosts, 3 owls in different regions. We have to get all of those avarice chests. We have to light all 6 torch brazers and then the old watchtowers. There's a bunch of shit. So yeah, see the keys right there. So yeah, again, leave me a comment in the comment section below and let me know if you would like to see the true ending. If you would like to, like I said, I'll come back, I'll revisit it. But as of right now, because we have Hogwarts Legacy literally coming out in a few days, and we have Long coming out in March, I wasn't planning on doing the true ending. Like I said, I'll come back. Just it's gonna depend. It depends on you guys. If you want more Death's Door, I'll bring more Death's Door. But thanks for tuning in, guys, and I will catch you guys on the next series of